reimagining, reality. So what is Fortinet doing to reimagine security in this entire space of Gigtex?
Okay. So first of all, we have been in Gigtex for now 7 years or 8 years, so since Fortinet beginning. And it's absolutely a key event for Fortinet. We want to be part of this event because it's part of our strategy, it's part of our go-to-market. And during this very key event, we want to show to the market, to the customers and partners, what is Fortinet today and what will be 2016 and 2017, sorry, and further and move further strategy of Fortinet. Okay? So this year, as we announced a few months ago, Fortinet Security Fabrics, mm-hmm. and it's a key strategy for us. This is a way we want to show the market how we are able to manage our security across the board, coming from IoT, but also internal segmentation. And you know, Fortinet have some keywords, security without compromise. Okay, mm-hmm. This is part of our global strategy. And to reinforce our strategy, we acquired a company a few months ago, which is Axelops. And now we are a product called FortiSIM, okay, which is part of this Fortinet Security Fabric strategy. Okay. On this side, so we are a lot of partners, and we want to continue to develop partners. We want to continue to give skill on the market. We want to continue to develop our partners on new technology. And in the next coming months and next coming years, we are continuing to invest a lot on technology, a lot on training and certification, because for sure the market is large, technology is complex, and we want to make sure our partners are able to support and deploy our technology on the market. This is a second angle we want to push, and you will see in the next coming months, we are going to announce some key events we are going to do to support our partners on the qualification and certification.
Fortinet claims that the security fabric offers seamless protection, and it is one of a kind product in the market. So what are the strengths you would like to let our audience know about the security fabric?
We want to press on security. Our strategy is to provide security without compromise. And for that, we are able to provide a framework. We allow customers to do an end-to-end security with our solution. And we think we are the only company we are able to provide such solution today on the market. We have already customers using this technology. This is not something paper, this is something real. And we are starting to deploy on the market this Fortinet Security Fabric strategy.
Okay. And what would be your 2017 partner strategy for 2017?
Repeat again?
Your partner or your channel strategy for 2017?
So, we have a very clear strategy on the partner landscape. We have Platinum partner, we are a key partner, highest level of certification and joint common engagement between partner and Fortinet, and then we have gold and we have also silver certification. So we want to give all these partners the capability to continue to invest in the market, to have the right skill in terms of certification, in terms of training, and what we are doing. And so what we try to do as well is to be focused with partner on some vertical, or some country, different countries, different partners. So we want to segment this the channel strategy across Middle East.
Any breakthrough or any event that we can expect in Fortinet at Gigtex?
No specific breakthrough of security event, but we welcome everyone in our stand.
Anything you would be showcasing?
For sure,
apart
security
from
fabric. Security. Yeah, for sure. Okay. FortiSIM, security fabric, what we are going to showcase. And we have a big team on the stand to welcome everyone coming. Team will be from Middle East, but also some people will fly from outside the region to explain what we are doing, what we are showing.
You've just recently won the GC Awards 2016. Congratulations for that.
Thank you very much.
And you'd like to share anything about the GC Awards and how you feel about the achievement?
We were very keen to receive this award. Thank you very much. And we are trying to do our best in the market, showing that we are very strong, very professional, and very supportive to the market. Mm-hmm. And it has been very strong honor for us to receive this award, because this is market recognition on Fortinet. So thank you very much for that.
And Fortinet has been participating in Gigtex over the years. So any specific thing that you look into at Gigtex this particular year that you'd wish,
I think we are, as I said before, so Gigtex is a key event in the region, and the reason why we are there, so we are very supportive. And also the cybersecurity, it's very active for the time being, so everyone is talking about cybersecurity. There are a lot of initiatives. And you know, one part of our key market is government market. And so, and with all smart city initiative, which we have in Dubai and some of the country around, so we want to be part of this partnership, and with the reason why we are as well on this event. And across ITEX, so we want to show, so I've been there for a while, so we are consistent, we are on long term, we are there on long term, we are investing in the region, we are investing with partners, but also internally, we start to have a large team, but not only in Dubai, in some of the country around GCC. So that means that it's key to see all these customers and partners, that fortunately we are there, we are for a long time, and we are expecting to be there for a while as well.